to remember famous the member from Scarborough-Rouge River.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise today to celebrate the Mid-Autumn Moon Festival. Mid-Autumn Moon Festival is celebrated on the 15th day of the 8th lunar month. The festival tradition goes back over 3,000 years when it coincided with the harvest. The Mid-Autumn Festival is celebrated by the people of China, Korea, Japan, Indonesia, Singapore, Taiwan, and Vietnam. In the Chinese culture, it is believed by the people a full moon is a symbol of peace, prosperity, and family reunion. To celebrate Mid-Autumn Moon Festival, Koreans visit their ancestral hometowns and share a feast of Korean traditional foods such as songpyeon, which is a rice cake, and yakjoo, which is rice wine. Here in Ontario, eating mooncakes, other sweet treats, is just one of the many traditions associated with this festival. Mr. Speaker, I urge all members from both sides of this House to join me in celebrating this important festival. Once again, let's unite to send a collective message that in Ontario, cultural diversity is our strength.
Order.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.